So we will make a cameo.
Cameo for pronunciation.
Cameo.
Cameo, that's the word. And my name, not your name.
Yes.
Sometimes people mistake.
Lord God of truth, it is in your name, and in the name of your only begotten Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit, that I place my hand upon the servant Camille, who has been accounted worthy to take refuge of your holy name, and to be protected under the shelter of your wings. Remove from her the deception of old, and fire her with faith in you, with hope in you, and with the love for you, so that she will come known that you, together with your only begotten Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, and with the Holy Spirit, are the only true God. Enable her to carry out all the commandments and to observe all your precepts from the man who does these things will find life in them. Inscribe her in the book of life and unite her to the flock of your inheritance, so that your holy name may be glorified in her together with holy name of your beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, and with the holy name of your life-giving Spirit. Let your eyes always look mercifully upon her, let your ears be attentive to the voice of her supplication. Grant that she find joy in the works of her own hands and in all her prosperity, so that she will acknowledge you by the worshiping and glorify your great and exalted name, and will praise you all the days of her life. For all the powers of heaven sing your praises, O God, and yours is the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, have mercy. The servant of God, Camille, closed his robe of justice in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Could you come, please? The servant of God, Camille, is charged in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Take this lighted candle and strike throughout the eternal lifetime to shine bright with the light of faith and the good deeds, so that when the reward will come, you may go forth in readiness to meet him together with all the saints, and may enter their cabin to the court of his heavenly glory, and reign with him throughout all the ages. Blessed are you, Lord, God Almighty, source of all good things, the Son of justice, who through the manifestation of your only begotten Son, our Lord, has given the light of salvation, shine upon those who were in the darkness and have
A reading of the epistle. I believe, O Lord, and confess that you are truly Christ, the Son of the living God.
The servant of God can heal, for it is the holy body and blood of our Lord and God Jesus Christ.
Sweet Jesus.
Save your people, O God, and bless your inheritance. Now,
thank you.
Son,
and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and ever. Amen. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Give the blessing. Christ, our true God, who willed to be baptized in the River Jordan by the John for our salvation, through the prayers of his Immaculate Mother, of our venerable and good Mary Fathers, and of all the saints, who merits and save us, for he is good and loves and kind.
Amen. Amen.
Let us pray to the Lord, Lord, have mercy. O Lord God, Almighty Father, to our Lord Jesus Christ, who by your word have created all nature, both national and irrational, and have brought all things into being out of nothingness, we pray, we beseech you, and we implore you, keep from all the sin this your servant Beatrice, over whom you now watch, who now has come to your holy temple to render thanks to you, bless and sanctify child born of her, enable it to reach maturity, and though with it with the understanding, with the prudence of wisdom. And since you have brought this child into being and shown him nature of life of day, grant that at the time of appointed by you, it may be a passing voice for the sake of his only begotten Son, is whom you are blessed, together with your own holy, gracious, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever and ever. Amen. Enter into the house of God, adore the Son of the Blessed Virgin Mary, adore him who has granted the Jewish mission for the child. May the peace and the blessing of the Almighty God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit descend upon you and remain with you forever. Amen. Mm-hmm.
say thank you to you, your parents. We are here in Patrick, especially to your parents, beautiful parents. Because today you made the biggest ever that can be done in the life of human being, the gift. You opened the door for your beautiful daughter to enter heaven. Why? Because every child on this planet are born with the original sin. And we baptized your daughter from that original sin. She became whole. No more sin until the age of 7. Because we baptized and cleaned up from soul this sin, she had the chance that Holy Spirit came upon through the confirmation cycle of confirmation. So that's why you did second one. So she's a pearl, and you don't need to do that later in the age 12 to 15 when the Roman Catholic Church do. Don't do that. You already did. I'll give you a certificate that will have proof that she's confirmed. Okay? Because she cleaned up from sleep and she became holy through Holy Spirit. She's holy. She became holy. No more sin. She really holy today. And will be holy until the age of the 7. When the moment will be that she will understand what is good, what is bad. Okay? So do not do any kind of punishment, criticize to her of your age of 7. She holds, she holds all the 7 gifts she will hold. That's why in our church, as a Tin Catholic church, we have tradition because child holds. What is problem to get to receive Holy Communion? Now, this is, she's open for that. We adults sometimes have to go to confession, but she's not. That's why we do Torah for the second, often calling communion. Sometimes people are waiting at 7 or 8 of age, and then very first communion, they do beautiful tradition, beautiful celebration. Yes, you can go too, but remember, first was the day. Okay? First was the day, and certificate will give you proof of that too. So she received three holy sacraments because of God's will and your good will. And I'm grateful to you. Thank you. Now to you, dear governments. You know what? Your mission is not only to receive from birthdays, gifts, this and that. Yeah, because actually you became a spiritual family. Your mission is to help parents to teach her their daughter in the Catholic gospel, grace, to love Jesus, to visit church. This is your mission. When you come in, always say something, even just maybe 3 minutes, a few words, but always say something about God today. Okay? Because later, when you leave this world, you will be there helping the parents. How did you do your work that you got to teach a child? So I'm thankful to you because you accepted this card. I know it. If you don't care, it's not fair. But you will care if you love, if you faithful, it's very hard. But help. Help. And it's so you have, this is your second child, yes? Second baby. Now it's time to receive some gifts for them. But before, I would love to sing happy many years to the happy you, to you, Beatrice, and to you, Patrick, and to all your grandparents, and to all the family, because it's a special day. But I would love to sing in Ukraine language, because it's like unchangeable tradition. But you understand, this is happy many, many years to sing. I will sing that for them and then I will bless them. No, I am
No, I am
Ithai.
Here is the icon from myself. This is my gift. This is Ukrainian icon. Do you see on her face two black spots? Like somebody cut her face. It's because in 12th century, over 1,000 years ago, when some people invasion became great, they got soldiers on the horse, came into church, and took his sword, he goes to hide this item and twice broke her face, and from the faith came up real one. So that miracle happened, and we respect this item as memory that I can present to the Lord of God and baby Jesus. So may the Lord bless my mother. Ukrainian service using the English words. And this is important thing. This is application I need to send mail to you, okay? Based on the by you. This belongs to the and actually that wrong. So don't share anybody. This is the memories of all of our life. And I'm so grateful.